We always sort of pass into the abyss, but we never really look deep inside to see what's really deep.